Well, hello. Not to Zwift. Don't want to do it. Feel I have to. Oh, 39 seconds. You try to stick the camera. Oh. I think that adequately displays the sufferer. Just in time. Okay. Out the Zwift. Here we go. This is the TBR Outrise. We are aiming for
a record.
I don't get dropped yet. Average 2.9. Easily. Absolutely no doubt this is going to work. But we've got a specialised Athos frame. Got the lightweight Muhlenstein wheels. Everything's in our favour at least. Reserve the right to absolutely delete this from the channel if I don't complete. Which I might not, because I've already been out on the bike today. Commute to and from work. Apparently this is not a race, what they say. Don't they say that about every Zwift? Trip ride, not a race. Except when it is. Back in the draft, don't leave me out here. Right now, I can see a bit. Oh my goodness. I don't want to have to close gaps yet. I'm not even on the hill yet. He's sitting. gentle warm up before we get anywhere near this. What is the point in calling a group raid when just smashing the beacon out of the water right off the start? Don't understand. Already feels too hot here. The flap going, window open. It already feels too hot. Guys, I just find a happy place. Like, there's any happy place on that? No happy place here. It's all just absolute savage. I'm climbing in a disc. Behave yourself. Came on that. And I get a permanent feather all the way up. And it's go time. Fallen rocks for 12k, fallen cyclists for 12k. How the hell can we frost? Sleep. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Jesus. Thank you. Come on. I'll take it. See you guys later.